President Biden is extending Affordable Care Act coverage to include Deferred Action for Childhood Arrivals, or DACA, recipients. DACA allows undocumented immigrants brought to the U.S. as children to live and work legally in the country. Health and Human Services estimates 100,000 uninsured DACA recipients will likely take advantage of the new rule. It takes effect November 1st. This is the latest effort by Biden to strengthen DACA as comprehensive immigration reform has stalled in Congress.